vintage lace up pullover.
Let me grab it. All right, here we are. So I love this one because it's like an elevated look on a more athleisure vibe. So it is not a hoodie, it's a pullover, but what I love that's super different than other.
More personality to it. So let me go ahead and put this on. Give me a second and I'll show you how I style this. This look, if I would say, is I'm going out, hanging, meeting with friends. This is what I'm going to wear to just look cute while I'm running some errands. And I'm going to style it with more of an athleisure vibe. So pop, hold on for a sec and I'll be back. Let me say, it is a hard, full-time job trying to figure out how to put a hoodie over my hair. Curly girls, you can 100% relate. Okay, give me 3 seconds and I will be right there. Okay, y'all. So I am back, and this is the Urban Savage pullover. I have styled it with some, you know, 3/4 length leggings. And, you know, I'm ready to go to the bodega. I'm ready to go work out. I'm ready to go meet my friends for brunch. All of the things, but I'm going to do it comfortably. Okay. And I also love how these earrings also just go really well with this outfit as well. So again, I've sized up. I'm typically size small, but I really love a bit of a looser fit in my sweatshirts just so I can feel really comfortable. I can move, feel like I can breathe. So this is a bit of a looser fit. I could also size down comfortably just for a bit more of a tighter fit or a closer fit. But yeah, you can see that's the back stitching that I called out. You can see my clip maybe this one a little better. But yeah, I love this high neck. I think this is really great because I do like hoodies. I like a little bit more coverage. So this is a great way to keep my neck warm. Oh, they are playing the jams. Okay, love this playlist. But what I really also love is that I really haven't ever seen this kind of lace up detailing in the front. I usually see zippers. So this is just a really fun kind of way to mix up your pullovers. And you know, I could definitely see myself getting flirty with it and pulling the lacing down a little bit to just have a bit more personality. You know what I'm saying? But I love this. This is super cute. And I love it styled
just with, you know, leggings and sneakers for something super comfortable. But again, you look like you've put thought into this outfit, which is what I really love about both of these looks, is that, you know, you're comfortable, but you're really presentable, you're really chic. You've got it all going on. So, you know, it just takes a little bit of accessorizing and the right styling and you're good to go. So I could easily throw some fun Birks, my black Birkenstocks on if I just want to slide on and roll out. But you can also sew, again, with sneakers, your favorite sneakers, or whatever you want. So workout shoes, whatever. But I love this material because if you are wearing it to work out, it's like, you know, sweat resistant. It has a really great, you know, it's not too heavy, but it's also not too light. So I think it's great year round. So this is definitely my personality. I feel like in a sweatshirt, I love it. It's a little bit edgy. It's a little bit fun, playful, but you know, classic black. So also I do want to share, if you do really, you know, have been on the market for a really great pair of 3/4 length leggings, I wanted to call out one of my favorite brands and pairs for you because, you know, that's what I'm here for. It's just an all styling matters. So these Girlfriend Collective, a huge fan of the brand, absolutely love them.